So on Monday, we had dancing lessons at 8, and we went to Dish Folk Field and practiced with Augie Garrido, which was an unbelievable experience. That's just kind of been the pattern and the flow of the last couple of days, dancing, baseball, or baseball, dancing.
I'm not the best dancer.
I'm an enthusiastic dancer, but I don't have very much talent.
The next thing you know, like, 12 like guys little... are just all dancing together, hanging out. Yeah. You're like, this is what life is about.
Yeah.
We're teaching them disco dance and Cotton Eye Joe and a little bit of two-stepping.
Starting to have an identity crisis here.
The idea of working with baseball players and doing disco and country and punk, I was thrilled.
There's a huge research element, you know, where you're just looking at period footage, which has become so much easier now with the internet. Online, 1980, and you can see so much stuff from right there. But for the actors and the crew, too, I just have them watching certain dance moves from Soul Train, just trying to get the historical references right.
There's a show?
There's a TV show.
Yes!
He really wants to make it look like 1980. Like, for instance, the dancing, he's like, all right, I want you to be great dancers, because baseball players know how to move and move their body, but he goes, I don't want you to be, like, too good. You know what I mean? Where it looks like you're hanging out at the disco.
My job was predominantly to make sure that we were true to the period, that they weren't going to be doing movement that people weren't doing yet. What I want you guys to do is position yourself behind us. So you're mirroring him. No, not with partners. Just like this. So you're following what he does.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
Oh, this is horrible.
Open your eyes.
Not that much. All right, guys. No, not like that. Spread out like I'm.
They're my teammates.
Human centipede.
Men moved really different in that time. Like they were much more free of moving their pelvis and getting into the groove than they are now. And I think there was time, part of the period. It was sort of like a sexual revolution. There was a lot of dances that really are based in that groove in the pelvis, and then everything else is like coming out of that. So you really want to find that groove in your pelvis, yeah. And it's sexy.
We have a wide skill set, I feel like, across the entire cast. So we have some guys who have never danced before, and then we have some guys, like myself, who have never really played baseball before. We help each other fill in the gaps. So, you know, I have a bit more dance experience, so they help me with that, and then I can kind of help them with whatever they need on the dance side. So it's that team bond.
Come on, Scab, right here.
You respect this lady.
Yes.
You respect her.
It's been a lot harder than I thought it would. I managed to injure myself today dancing. My mom told me to watch the movie Urban Cowboy. I made it through about 20 minutes.
Okay, guys, so listen up. Let's practice the stomp one first, and then we'll do the kick one, okay? Here we go. Stomp, kick, back, 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 stomp, kick.
And the lady is she's so funny. She's like, 4 foot nothing, the most enthusiastic, nice lady I've ever met in my life. She's like the Energizer Bunny. She just like, just goes and goes and goes.
You know, it's like, okay, you can have fun, but you got to stay true to the vocabulary.
Oh,
Disco music is so much better to dance to than the crap we have today. I'm sorry, but it is. You know, it's real music. You can dance to disco and do whatever you want and not look ridiculous because you're just having a good time.
And we were all going at it. There was one rehearsal where we had, like, we were practicing with the girls, and we were in there for, like, a couple hours just trying to, like, get into, like, the vibe. And we got so serious, everybody was, like, sweaty, and it was just... It was like what a real disco would have been like in 1980, just going crazy.
Crazy.
I've decided nobody in this movie's like getting laid or anything. I got a call from them. We're a G-rated film now.
No.
You can dance a little bit.
Today I felt like they really made a big leap. Mm-hmm. I really felt like I was looking at a disco club in the 80s. Bonded in that week, and they learned all their moves and took off with it.
And this has been a wonderful thing, being able to work for Andrea. We just met on the set, to be able to be so much in sync the entire way through.
Yeah, it was pretty great.
That was fun.
It was a trip.
Fun. Yeah.
It was a fun trip.
It was so fun.
What's harder, baseball or dancing?
You guys are filming dancing. So that's for damn sure. Dancing is the hardest.